Good afternoon, Ryan, please. Please be seated. Please be seated. Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Rudy Heza, and I have the privilege and honor and great delight to perform this marriage ceremony this evening. And on behalf of Sergey and Natalia, I want to extend a very warm and cordial welcome to each and every one of you. Thank you so very much for being here. They're delighted that you're here today to share with them in this most joyous day of their lives. And by your presence, you celebrate with them the love they have discovered in each other, and you support their decision to commit themselves one to another for the rest of their life. Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Rudy Heza, and I have the privilege and honor and great delight to perform this marriage ceremony this evening. And on behalf of Sergey and Natalia, I want to extend a very warm and cordial welcome to each and every one of you. Thank you so very much for being here. They're delighted that you're here today to share with them in this most joyous day of their lives. And by your presence, you celebrate with them the love they have discovered in each other, and you support their decision to commit themselves one to another for the rest of their life. Wonderful gift of grace they are to each of you. You see, these are the hands of your best friend, full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love and cherish you through the years, and in the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you in fear or grief and build your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes. Tears of sorrow, but today tears of joy. These are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that, no matter what, will always be reaching for yours and continue to give you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. So now we come to the expression of intent and consent. So I have some questions. The full gift of grace they are to each of you. You see, these are the hands of your best friend, full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you in fear or grief, build your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes. Tears of sorrow, but today tears of joy. These are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that, no matter what, will always be reaching for yours and continue to give you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. So now we come to the expression of intent and consent. So I have some questions. And Natalia, you have chosen Sergey to be your husband. From this day forward, you have promised him these things. Go your lot with him in times of joy, and comfort him in times of sorrow. And Natalia, you have chosen Sergey to be your husband. From this day forward, you have promised him these things. Go your lot with him in times of joy, and comfort him in times of sorrow. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, all we have left to do now is make the government happy.